guess that I'm looking for the number for Humv. I'm sorry? Humv? I need you to get me the number for Humv, the local Humv. Sorry, can you repeat that for me? I can't quite hear what you're saying. Are you stupid? I need the number for Humv. Again, I'm having a little trouble hearing you. Are you an idiot? I need the number for Humv. Okay, maybe I can get you to spell that out for me, ma'am. Whatever, it's HMV. Are you?
Baby, you a snack. Well, it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Launching my phone at Megan Thee Stallion to see her reaction.
Racing. Say slay. Say slay. Slay.
Slay. Slay.
Someone get this baby away from me. It's homophobic.
Ismay, I want that lamp. We're not getting the fucking ugly stone lamp. It is the worst thing I've ever seen.
It's baby. Beautiful.
Where?
Where?
Where? It looks like it's painted sponge.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, and here we have our most exquisite attraction. Oh, you have a question, handsome? How's its mental health? I don't know. Can I ask you a question? You single? Your girlfriend? How's your mental health? Great.
Everyone's always like, you can't be a they, them, you're only one person. But what they don't understand is I am this person, this person, this person, this person, this person. On the internet, I'm this person. On the weekends, I'm this person. And if you mess with me, I'm this person. Sure, singular they has been used in the English language for centuries, but me? Honey, I'm plural.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, and here we have our most exquisite attraction. You have a question, sweetie? Oh, you brought your dad to the tour this time? Where's he? Michael, how have you been? Yeah, I know your dad. We go way back. He knows me very well. You know what, sweetie? We actually just got a new exhibit in the South Wing. You should go check it out. What are you gonna tell your child the truth, Michael?
So I started going to therapy like you suggested, and I have to admit, it's very nice. Thank you so much for pushing me to do that.
That's great. It's a miracle we got this far. But I'm glad you're in it.
Yeah, you know, it's funny. A lot of memories that I completely forgot are coming up. It happened when I was a kid. Long, long time ago. Like one time, this thing happened to me.
A few terrorizing minutes later.
Apparently my therapist says that that was trauma. Is it really? Is that considered trauma? Yes, the fuck?
Definitely going to win an award for this. And awards matter because art should be put in a hierarchy and compared to other art. Because art is just sport for faggots.
Fell in love with an emo girl.
We really got a high budget production going on. I refuse to let weather depression mingle with my regular depression, so I have vitamin D. Mix, apply, wait 5, rinse. Bet. I've done this once before and I loved the results. I don't love the gloves that it sends me. Oh, I'm gonna take my chances and go unprotected with the Just For Men, which is not something I say often. I probably shouldn't be smelling chemicals that close. I have a meeting tomorrow, and I think that if this goes poorly, nothing says I'm a professional than having a poop stain on my forehead. Last time I did this, I said I wanted to look like Rock Lee, and I stand by that statement. It's burning. You know, with the power of a drugstore, anything is possible. I seem to have made a tactical error. I would like to believe that it made a difference. They look the exact same. I feel like a windshield wiper. Okay, I'm gone. Bye.
What is it, Karen? Hi, Emily. It's Karen from Wire. I know, that's why I answered with hi, Cap. What is it? There's some new training manuals. I need you to stop in and pick them up. Can't I just get them when I'm in tomorrow? No, the deadline's actually midnight tonight, so you're gonna need to get these done ASAP. Ugh, why are you giving them to me so late? Doesn't matter, Emily. Can you come and swing by and pick them up, please? Oh, Karen, I'm not in the area. I'll just get them tomorrow. Since when did you start lying to me, Emily? When did we start lying to each other? Don't talk to me like I'm your wife. What? I'm not lying. I know you're lying, Emily. My Emily tag says that you're very close by. Your what? My Emily tag. It actually says you're very near to my Beth tag. I don't really know what to say. Do you have trackers on us? Emily, that sounds very dramatic, okay? They're not trackers. They're air tags. So trackers, yeah, trackers. No, they're not. They're all legal. Okay, just because you bought them from the Apple shop doesn't make it less invasive on all of our privacy. Where are they? Oh, no, I'm not falling for that one. Because then you'll get rid of them and then I won't know where you are. By this time, you could have come in and picked up the manuals. I don't like that you know where I am all the time, Karen. And I don't like that you don't do as you're told, Emily. Well, we appear to have reached an impasse. I think yours is a bit more illegal than mine.
No, because I stopped everything I was doing. Vodka is made from fucking potatoes.
I don't think you have to fuck them.
I'm in my bed, you're in yours. One of us is obviously in the wrong place.
I feel bad because he seems overwhelmed. I don't think he was expecting guests.
I am not trying to seduce you. Would you like me to seduce you?
Balls.
You are literally so sexy and beautiful. And if other people don't think so, and if other people disagree, you can kill them.
Ah, yes, ladies and gentlemen, and here we have our most exquisite attraction. You have a question, sweetie? Why is it such a stupid, lazy son of a... Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And then you want to make sure the bottom of the paper goes about 2/3 up your box.
And don't go to tell me twice.
With the family stuff, like your family's so perfect, your brother's a pervert.
Don't talk to me about the sexual habits of family members. What about your sister?
My sister's been through a lot.
A dick.
What is your Real Housewives taglines?
Yes, I am fat, just like my bank account.
My father might be dead, but at least I had one.
Nice.
Hey, nice tree.
Thanks.
You gonna put that up yourself?
No. I wanna put it in my living room.
Greta triggered Andrew Tate so hard that he posted a 2-minute long video trying to own a 19-year-old and he ended up getting arrested. Iconic! Iconic! That's my girl Greta! That's my girl Greta!
I've never actually officially come out to my parents, so why don't we all do that tonight? I'm feeling lit and a little crazy.
Mom, Dad, I'm bi.
Obviously. No shit, Sherlock.
Let's see here.
Oh, it's cold.
You're wearing clothes.
Just for now.
Well, how does it sound?
Derivative. All right, let's check your eyes.
You mean these eyes?
My eyes are large, you know, cause they're my eyes. I live in the snow.
Jules from Alaska.
Well, now I'm farsighted.
Okay.
Alright, checks out.
What the fuck you mean you need me? You know what time it is? It's 8:30 p.m. I already had 2 glasses of wine.
Yeah, and I completely get that, but we getting our asses beat. Listen, you check in the basement. There's a suit your size. I need you to try it on.
No.
No! It was actually gonna be a surprise for your birthday, but happy early birthday.
I thought you said that this time travel thing was gonna be a quick in and out.
Okay, well, in all fairness, if you actually believed me when I said that, that's on you. When have I ever asked you to do anything for me?
Is that a joke?
Is it? Is that a joke? Better be a fucking joke.
Better be a fucking joke. Also, there's the small matter of the fact that we have a small child. I can't just leave her here.
Maybe bring her with you.
No, Tony. I'm not bringing our 5-year-old to the battle to decide the fate of the fucking universe. Be out of your goddamn mind.
Hello, Pepper Potts.
Oh, shit.
I'm very sorry to keep on being the harbinger of inconvenience to your household. Your presence is requested at the battle to decide the fate of the universe. Like, now-ish. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Wait, have we met? Wait, you're dead! Well, as of about 6 minutes ago, nope. Hey, hold up. Is that the wizard? Shit, we did it. But also, do me a favor and tell him to go fuck himself. Tony says, no, I heard him. Fuck you too, Tony. You can fight me later. Except there won't be a later for you. Surprise, motherfucker.
30,000?
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm gay.
Ooh, Grandma, you're serving cunt. That is cunt, Grandma. I like the outfit.
Take it from me, there's nothing stopping you from dressing like a villain.
Stop eating crab legs. How would you feel if somebody cracked your legs open and ate your insides?
Hey, I need someone to act like they're attacking me. Louise, how about you?
Me? Okay.
That's right. Just come at me.
Hi-ya. Ah!
Okay, did everyone see what I did there?
Yes, queen, slay, slay,
slay your enemies! Raise up your army! Take your rightful place upon the throne!
Oh, this one's for me. It's got quite the girth to it. It says, merry, merry, and happy, happy. Love, Mima, and people. Thank you so much.
Hold on a second, there should be some cash.
Oh, I did it. Thank you so much.
Do you have sex?
Yes.
How many sexual partners have you had?
I'm counting. This year?
This season, no one is going home.
Yeah, we know.
For the first 7 episodes.
Yeah, we know.
And there's a mysterious secret.
Are you gonna bring us all back halfway through? Is there a magic chocolate bar? All voting on each other? Come on, it's been 15 seasons. We've seen it all. Okay, you know what? I'm launching you out of the cannon. Launch them all out of the cannons. Get the cannon!
But he can. He moves mountains and pounds them to ground.
Hey, Emma. Annie and I can see you lying on the floor through the crack in the bottom of the door again. And we just wanted to remind you that you can make penne pasta regardless of your relationship status. So... okay, you know what? We're just gonna slide a plate under the door. Could you?
As some of y'all know, I somehow got an airplane seatbelt on Halloween. I don't know where, I don't know how, but I did. Several of y'all were calling me Miss Crunchable from Matilda, which that's not funny. It is, but it's not. Does it give off Crunchable vibes or the kind of high fashion? I think it's giving option C, which is like toddler in a car seat. I feel very secure though, and it's just like such easy access. This part is very like my horse belt buckle vibes, but like Top Gun. Somebody that's not me could pull this off. Like I'm trying to go for aerospace engineer meets Prada, but it's just like, I've got Pokemon on my bed. Like it doesn't work. At least I know where my nearest exit is. It's my ass.
$10,000 is not a lot of money to earn per month. When I lived in New York City, my expenses could be up to about $5,000 a month, and I was living on the frugal side.
You were earning $10,000 a month, and your expenses, all of your expenses, according to you, were $5,000 per month. So you had $5,000 left over per month? Aww. I'm so fucking mad right now. Like, I will never understand why you wealthy fucking weirdos cosplay poverty. Oh, I only have $5,000 left over this month.
This is what our solar system looked like 4.6 billion years ago. Let's zoom in to 460 light years away, where JWST took a photo of a baby star. It's not even fully formed yet. It's still gathering more and more mass so that someday it can be massive enough to undergo nuclear fusion. And this black line in the middle is its solar system on its edge. This dark part is incredibly dense dust and gas swirling swirling around the protostar, and that is what planets are made out of. So this is what our solar system used to look like, with the sun in the center and Earth and all of the other planets formed out of that dust and gas. That dense gas is blocking the light right here, so the protostar is instead illuminating this way and this way, creating that hourglass shape. Since this protostar is about 460 light years away, this image is what it looked like 460 years ago. However, that's not really a long time, astronomically speaking, so it probably actually looks very similar today.